a dog's life. Did I wake you? Huh? You know you gotta get a bath later. I know you're probably faking it. You're probably not that tired, but you gotta get a bath. So look how he's sleeping. You love it? I love you, boo-boo. You're a good boy. Hello to Chiny. How my little Chiny da? You're a good doggy. You're a good doggy. Mama loves you. I just love this this view. Look at this. It's hysterical. Oh, we stretch, stretch, stretch. You're so funny, Roy. So I just had my handyman guy come fix the faucet and disposal. And now look. It never ends. Look at that. I have no idea how that happened. I haven't done anything out here. So I had to call him to come fix this panel. Oh well. Look, that's all what we got out of you. Yes, we did. Now you're all ready for your bath. We're going to do that in a minute, boo. Yeah, what we've done is I'm just leaving the grooming table out here. And then every time he goes out, ooh, good stretch. Every time he goes out, he jumps on the grooming table when he gets in. Well, you want, boo-boo? And we get everything off of him so he doesn't drag it in the house and he's not uncomfortable. Am I right, Roy Roy? You see the bunnies? Where the bunnies? Where the bunnies go? Such a good boy. Okay, puppies, let's go potty before we go and get our bath. Go, Roy Roy! Yay! Where did Roy Roy go? Where did Roy Roy go? Dear to Roy Roy. Penelope, you were all ready to sneak out the door. What is with you, Penelope? Where are you going? Penelope, where are you going? What are you doing? Really? What else? What? What? Oh, whoops. Oh, that's like total edit time. I got the strap stuck on my hand. I don't believe our screen is ripped. It's still kind of blowing me away, guys. That is so annoying me. I have no idea how it happened. To Roy Roy going bye-bye. You going bye-bye? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Roy saw little doggies, didn't you? Did you see little puppies? Were they walking on your sidewalk, Roy? Roy? Were they walking on your sidewalk? They're not allowed to do that, are they? Because it's all Roy's area. Isn't it, boo-boo? He's so funny. Roy Roy. Roy Roy. He says, Mama, I'm busy looking at stuff. Are you busy looking at stuff? He's so funny. Roy Roy, are you busy looking? He says, where are the bunnies and the doggies? Where are the bunnies? What are bunny rabbits, Roy Roy? You know, he has gotten so good at balancing. He stands up pretty much the whole time and has learned to balance himself. But I'm real careful. When we go on a highway or whatever, we're not allowed to stand up like he does, you know. Around here, if I'm through a little development and it's quiet, I let him do it. So, okie doke, I'll be back. Wow, guys, look at those clouds. They're beautiful, aren't they? They're catching some light from the sunset. Very nice. Looks like it's a beautiful sunset. But I am stuck in traffic. I'm literally shocked how far away I am from where I want to go.
But yeah, that's going to be a beautiful one. I wish the trees weren't in the way, but can't do much about that. But yeah, beautiful sunset. Wish I was closer. Roy Roy's the big dog going bye-bye. Where'd you go? There he is. There, my little man. He's such a good boy. You gotta get a bath later.
Where is Roy and Storm? I hear yelling and them playing. Storm! You have a death wish? Do you have a death wish?
Give me that boy!
See, he won't even... Look, he took it.
Give me my hoodies.
Wow. I still gotta give them a bath. What are they doing all this now? Come here, Roy. What are you doing? What's Rant doing? Storm, if you hit me with that, you're a dead man. Make him stop, Roy.
Here, Roy.
Hold on. Come here, Roy. Come here. That's a good boy. Oh, China's there. Like, what's the idiot doing?
Yeah,
hold on for a sec.
Wait.
Toy back and dummy just hit his face. Okay, that's it. Doing some late night dog bathing, right, China? Boy, is she easy to do now with no hair. So I'm gonna let you go and then we're gonna go and get Roy Roy. We love you, Chiny. 1:30 in the morning and listen to the crap. Look. 1:30 in the morning and listen to the crap I'm putting up with. It's pitch dark in here. What is your problem? Oh yeah, that helps a lot, Storm. Crazy bird, crazy son. Great. Roy almost knocked me over.
I got.
It's time to go to bed, you two.
You want some of that?
He's a bad boy. He's a bad boy.
Roy just had his bath. Oh my God. Get that. Pick that up.
Pick what up?